Now today I will start exercise 2.5 chapter 2 polynomials. Question number 11. Factorize x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 9xyz. Twenty-seven x cube means 3x whole cube, y whole cube plus z whole cube minus 3 into 3x into y into z. Thus it is the form of a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. So we can write, we know that a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc equals to a plus b plus c in bracket, another bracket a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. Is the formula okay? A cube plus b cube plus c cube equals minus 3abc equals to a plus b plus c, a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. We have used this one formula here. Here this is the form of a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. So we can write a plus b plus c here, a means 3x b means y and c means z first bracket and next bracket a square means 3x whole square plus b square y whole square plus z whole square minus ab. That means ab means a means 3x into y minus bc y into z minus z into 3x. The next step, we can write 3x plus y plus z. Next line, 3x whole square means 9x square plus y whole square means y square plus z whole square means z square minus 3xy minus yz and minus 3zx. This is the answer. Now question number 12. Verify that x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz equals to इक्वल्स टू हाफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस जेड नेक्स्ट ब्रैकेट एक्स माइनस वाई होल स्क्वायर प्लस वाई माइनस जेड होल स्क्वायर प्लस जेड माइनस एक्स होल स्क्वायर. वी हैव स्टार्ट फ्रॉम राइट हैंड साइड हाफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस जेड एक्स माइनस वाई होल स्क्वायर दैट मीन्स द फॉर्म ऑफ x minus y whole square means x square plus y square minus 2xy plus y minus z whole square means y square plus z square minus 2yz plus z minus x whole square means z square plus x square minus 2xz. Now next step, 1 by 2 into x plus y plus z. Now x square plus x square equals to 2x square plus y square plus y square 2y square plus z square plus z square plus 2z square minus 2xy माइनस टू वाई जेड माइनस टू एक्स जेड और जेड एक्स हाफ ऑफ एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस जेड दैट इज वन फैक्टर इज टू मीन्स टू इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस जेड स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स वाई माइनस वाई जेड माइनस जेड एक्स दैट इज टू टू कैंसिल एक्स प्लस वाई प्लस जेड एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर is the form of a plus b plus c a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. So we can write x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz equals to left hand side LHS. Therefore RHS equals to LHS verified. Question number 13. If x plus y plus z equals to 0, show that x cube plus y cube plus z cube equals to 3xyz. At first, x plus y plus z equals to 0. Given, we can write x plus y equals to minus z. Imply sign x plus y whole cube minus z whole cube. Both sides cubical form. We get both side cubical form. That means both side cube power of 3. Now we know that x plus y whole cube, x cube plus y cube plus 3xy into x plus y. This is the formula. And minus z whole cube means minus z cube. Now x cube plus y cube plus 3xy and x plus y equals to, then equation 1, we know that x plus y equals to minus z. X plus y equals to minus z. Putting the value of x plus y minus z. Imply sign x cube plus y cube plus minus minus 3xy z equals to minus z cube. Now x cube plus y cube minus z cube convert left hand side minus z cube plus z cube equals to minus 3xyz LHS to RHS, convert it right hand side, that means 3xyz. So that this is the proof. So proved. Question number 14. Without actually calculating the cubes, find the value of each of following. There are two questions. Question number 1. Minus 12 whole cube, 7 whole cube, plus 5 whole cube. Actually calculating the cubes. Without calculating, find the value of minus 4 whole cube plus 7 whole cube plus 5 whole cube. At first, I can write the formula a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. We know that a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. Now we take minus 12, that means it is the form of a cube plus b cube plus c cube. Now a cube b cube, c cube. For a plus b plus c, a plus b plus c equals to, here a equals to minus 12 plus 7 plus 5. Minus 12 plus 7 plus 5 plus 12 equals to 0. So a plus b plus c equals to 0. So we can write a cube plus b cube plus c cube equals to 3abc. That means 3abc. A plus b plus c equals to 0. A cube plus b cube plus c cube equals to 3abc. Now 3, where a equals to minus 12 b equals to, value of b equals to 7, and value of c equals to 5. That means result is minus 36 into 7 into 5 equals to minus 35 into 36. One, two, six, zero. The result is minus 1260. This is the answer. Question is without actually calculating the cubes. I have taken, let A equals to minus 12, B equals to 7, and C equals to 5. So where A plus B plus C, minus 12 plus 7 plus 5 equals to 0. That means A plus B plus C equals to 0. So here is, this is the 0, so a cube plus b cube plus c cube equals to 3abc. Now, putting the value of a plus a into b into c, minus 12 into 7 into 5. That means minus 12, 3 is 36 into 7 into 5. That means minus 1260.